I'm broadcasting our gameplay, so he should be able to watch it. Well, there went Big Easy. I don't know, he left. That's all right, we'll match make again on our next on the next one. What do you guys want to do now? Oh, we have a spectator. That's Keepro 5. He's working. Yeah. It is Friday. Yeah, on his phone. All you gotta do is get on YouTube. I'm broadcasting, so you get on YouTube and look up Roddy Rampage live feed. And you can watch us play real time, like while we're playing right now, he can watch. Yep, he sees whatever my screen sees, because he's watching me. You thought that? No, he doesn't see out of my eyeballs. He just sees what my TV sees. Stupid. Yeah, I used to do this for my dad, too, before he bought Division. He wanted to know what it was like, so I would broadcast, and at work, when he was on lunch, he'd watch me play. You can get on YouTube and look that shit up later. And you'll be able to hear your voice, because I'm broadcasting your party chat, too, so you're going to be famous. Pussy shit, fuck, damn, ass tits. Great, now it's rated R. I don't know. What are we doing? Wise is building a gun. No. Ooh, feels good. Right. He said, I can't hear Pete, by the way. I guess he can hear me. I wonder why. Do me a favor, Pete. Press your share button to the left of your trackpad. You already are, but just press share. And then do you see broadcast settings?
It says share, and now I'm at a video clip, screenshot, start share play, broadcast play.
No. Do you have anything that looks like a little camera inside a circle? It says broadcast settings.
Yeah, a little goblin. Yeah,
Yeah, click on that. And then go down to audio sharing settings. Are any of those boxes checked? All right, check them all. Check include microphone audio, and share party audio. And then back out. Go back to your game. Let me ask him. Can you hear Peter's? He said, I hear both of you now, so. How did I know that was coming? What's up, fag? Now, we're going to get sued for rated R. What if we become famous and this is our debut? We need to do a good job. Let's drop down to tier one and just go wreck a bunch of people with pistols. That way we look super tough. Yeah. What are you guys doing? Oh, you know, we're just in Manhattan doing the intro missions. Alright. Good stuff. Let's roll. Let's do something. You guys want to go Dark Zone? Just kidding. Oh, boy. The fucking Division Erotica. Hey, Wise, check out that M1A. What do you think? $240,000 DPS is what it's at right now. And it's got a... No. Man, it's not doing as much damage as I thought it was going to do, though. Yeah, this will probably do for now. I'm keeping that M60, though. That motherfucker's bad.
This is my first wave
one. I have a SCAR marksman rifle, and it'll do 375,000 DPS. But you know how a SCAR is, man. The recoil and the travel and the stability are just shit. So... Kiefer says, you guys are boring. You guys are boring. Kill shit. Well, you just missed challenging Warren Gate and Hard Police Academy, you fucking taint. So this is a break. This is what happens when you're a hero. You get to take a break. All right. What do you want to do?
I don't know. I just asked a question.
You guys want some Phoenix creds? No, we'll go do Clear Sky on World Tier 2. It's 100 Phoenix creds. Takes about 8 minutes. No, you go to a recalibration station. I don't know, but you might as well hold off because we're switching to Tier 2. Hold on, Kiefer. We'll be killing bitches for your amusement shortly. kill. Kiefer, is it my screen that you're seeing? Are you watching me? Text me back, fag. I knew you can hear me. Fucking puss in boots. Alright, head to Clear Sky. We're doing it on challenging. Top of the map. Pretty great. Damn it, Wise. Now he's going to be following you around. Oh, tow truck? I was like, who the I was like, who the fuck is Tucker? Yeah, alright, let's roll. Come on, come, come.
The Rikers could shoot down any.
Real easy, we just run to the back wise, kill the people with the diamonds on their head, blow the door up twice, run through it. We ain't killing everybody, it doesn't matter. So.
Worst case scenario happens.
Keeper must not be watching anymore.
Get to the wreckage ASAP and take out the SAM site before they get anyone else. I'll see if I can
I'm
get
Yoda-ing.
A pilot.
Mayday, mayday. I'm done. Get my leg. I can't get out of here.
Oh, I forgot everybody here is going to be like super easy to fucking kill.
You've got agents on roof.
All right. Kill a couple guys. Run straight to the front, to the right door at the back. You ain't blue. Yeah, you gotta kill the dude and get the explosives first, nerd. They hadn't come outside yet. There he is. Yep, right here. Oh, shit. Who's got it? All right, Dragon. Pete, go unlock the door. We'll get some cover fire going for you. Sweet. I'm gonna do it again on the left. When they come out, there'll be some dudes come out on the left side. Don't call me a fag, you fag. Yep, kill the big guys. God damn you. I keep hitting fucking heal and it just doesn't do it. He's not fast enough. Holy fuck. Is one of our guys hiding over there in the corner? Anybody. Anybody at all. Alright, through the door, let's go. Come on. Come, come.
Oh, shit. My leg's broke. I'm not gonna be able to run. You gotta keep him away from the bird.
Hold on, okay? Just hang
well,
in
he's
there.
Gonna fucking die then. I don't care.
They'll hunt you down. You won't get away
with it. No, he's talking about that easy 21-26 guy.
Watch me get away with it, sucker.
Here, fucking restock. All right, somebody come with me. The other two go right and get ready to pick up the box that's not there yet. But you've all done this before, right? Okay. So. All right, come, come. You get over here and get ready to pick up this box. I'll go hit the terminal. See that big dude standing right there in the open waiting to kill you? He's going to have a box pop up right next to him.
The big guns. This is over. Now.
The big guy. Yeah, you. God damn it, he's over here. Kill a few people wherever you're at. Just kill a few people so it'll activate the computer. Yay! Fucking big bulletproof son of a bitch. Oh, thank God. All right, hold on. It's coming. God damn it. Easy. All right, I'm kicking this guy. Well, he done fucked wise. He left them all over by himself. I don't know, man. This isn't my Xbox character. I'm not super strong. And there's shotgunners everywhere. I'm in the middle of a build, so I don't have all that armor shit yet, and I haven't re-rolled any of my gear either.
We don't give up that easy! Use those mortars on him! No!
Fucking heal! Mine's in. You guys are still coming with that one. I got you. Alright, get ready. You're gonna have to hit the terminal on that Humvee again. Jump, motherfucker! Get away!
You're finally breaking them, agents.
These bastards can fight! Damn it, we need backup now!
Somebody hit the terminal? Alright, come on. Come under the plane. God damn it. Alright, everybody focus on the big guy. What the fuck? There we go. Kill all the big guys with the diamonds on their head. Little pussy, what are you doing? Cut your fucking head off. Well, I'm reloading, so fuck him. He can wait to die like everyone else. One more guy over there in the corner on the fire truck. Done. Good job, guys. 100 Phoenix creds.
We did it, agent. Well done. That pilot was a good man.
All the gear you're gonna get is shit, but the Phoenix creds are legit.
They would have killed a lot more people with those weapons if we hadn't shut it down. We've got to stay vigilant. We can't let heavy weapons get into the wrong hands again. I'll see you back here.
Only if you reach it, your little box that you unlock. What little crate are you talking about? No. A little cachet? Yeah. If you earn it, yes. But if you don't meet the skill points for it, you won't get it. Does your top right bar filled up? That little bar at the top? Yeah, then you didn't earn it. All right, see how we did that wise? And then we just reload it and do it and do it and do it and do it. And that's how you stack up on Phoenix creds. Okay, cool. Done. It's already restarting. Fucking turd. Ungrateful ass motherfuckers.
The Rikers could shoot down anything that flies near that SAM site and get their hands on our tech. We've got to take out that launcher. But if they're armed with division gear, it's going to be a whole new ballgame.
Mayday, mayday. In my leg, I can't get out of here anytime soon.
Try and hang on and stay down. We've got agents en route.
Assistant Director of the FBI. Not anymore. How does that work? How do you go from being gay for 20 years to being a badass? That's awesome. My uncle just retired at 18 years from the Air Force, and now he works in Oklahoma on a base. He's a turbine mechanic. Now he's making six figures doing the same shit he was doing when he was enlisted. Yeah, he's fucking shitting in money. He just shows up, and he's in charge of a couple first sergeants and a bunch of people. Nope, there goes Kiefer. He must have been on break. Very good. Oh, damn, we got both of them at the same time? Fucking pussy, don't you kick my turret. God damn you. Snipe me again from 5 feet away, you piece of shit. Your shotgun is useless here. Is that the first or second one? Very good. Hurry up, easy fuck. All right, let's go.
Can't move my legs. But gosh, I'm sitting stuck here.
Try and keep your head down.
No, die!
Oh, God. Did you hear that, you little division fucks? Well, there's plenty more where that came from. I was hoping the division would show up to this party.
That's the lab. Yeah, I've had two or three labs throughout my life. Those motherfuckers are some shit eaters. Labs are one of the smartest breeds. Oh, yeah? Well, I'll take a dog that doesn't eat their own shit. Maybe that's so why they're so goddamn hardy. They eat shit forever and then they're just immune to everything. Alright, take this big guy out. Pop your security. Damn, I thought you had him. I'm coming, I got you. I don't know. Ah.
I wasn't planning on grabbing it. I will, but I thought that I was shooting everybody and you were behind me.
I'm reloading.
Nothing I can do about the grenades, but I can try to keep these motherfuckers back.
Stop shooting my friend.
I got it, but I'm down.
Dragon!
Alright, under the plane. Sorry, bro, but you picked the wrong time to go down. God damn, dude, there are like dudes around me everywhere. Holy shit. Where's Wise? Oh, fuck, he's back there. I'm coming. God damn, we didn't kill that big motherfucker. You gotta kill him in like the first minute or he's super hard to kill. Fucking pussy ass grenades.
Well, yeah,
I saw it.
There it went. Failed that one. That's the first time I've ever failed this. Yep.
That's...
Well, slow down. Hold on, Pete. Well, we lost a group member anyways.
Hey, how's your ESO update? How's it coming?
Oh, I thought it was doing in the background.
Cause I am definitely is gonna be playing that later.
Did you not work today?
Oh.
Yeah, we ain't gonna be able to do it with three people. It's already hard before.
What'd you say the name of that game was? On here? Yeah. The saying goes, never bite the hand that feeds you. Your foot is fair game. Alright, we got a fourth guy. Okay. Go ahead. I'm eating a taco. Yeah, I bet you do. These are great. Little taco truck down the street. $3 get you like 4 tacos. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Fucking awesome. Cooked right there in front of you. Fresh homemade tortillas. Woo! Did he? Fucking dick. There's motherfuckers up here on this tower. I mean, on this... Oh. Yeah, they are a pain in the dick. You ain't even on fire that bad yet, bro. Oh, fuck, big guy. Jesus Christ, I love how these shotgunners just come running up in here. Now you're dead. That's what you get for acting like an asshole. In the neck till your head pops off. I said heal, motherfucker. Good Lord, I had to press the button like 5 times. Jesus Christ, dude, I'm just getting fucked up. Better clear some of these motherfuckers out. Whoa, pick him up. We gotta kill this motherfucker quick. There we go. Get that ammo bag. Got it. Woo! There we go. Good job.
Not that we're done or nothing, but killing him is a huge step. Jesus Christ, they just flocked that shit. Like fat kids to a buffet. Stop falling. It was just a grenade. Get some dramatic. Good job, man.
That pilot was a good man, and it's a hard loss to take. But we stopped the
rest. What do you think? Wise, pretty neat little hack, huh?
More people with those weapons if we hadn't shut it down. We've got to stay vigilant. We can't let heavy weapons get into the wrong hands again.
I don't even look at the gear. Ain't nothing in here our level anyways, except for these caches. What I get? Gunslinger vest, operator pack. What the fuck?
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
Ah, well, you're lost, buddy. That's what I was saying. All right, again? I'm gonna stop eventually so that you're forced to download ESO. Like, I wanna play Division all day, but for the sake of you downloading it, I will get off.
The Rikers could shoot down anything that flies near that SAM site and get their hands on our tech. We've gotta take out that launcher. But if they're armed with Division gear, it's gonna be a whole new ballgame.
The fuck are you watching? There we go, matchmaking, alright. See if we can get another guy in here. Dude, it is still fucking pouring down. Since we're waiting on somebody. Man, I am thoroughly impressed with that M60. Alright.
Let's see. You were level 50, weren't you? Yeah. Keeper was asking me earlier. Okay. That's right. Well, not anymore, but yeah. They up it. Tamriel 1 is out. It changed everything. Well, you're done leveling, but now instead of, remember it was veteran ranks? Now veteran ranks are gone. It's all champion score. So. A new thing of skills, like new ways to put new skills into new categories. Me and Kiefer went pretty hard in the paint on Xbox with ESO. And then decided, fuck. When, that day that you mentioned it, that was the first day we considered playing it on PlayStation again. And so we switched over to the PlayStation. So, well, anyways, now you can go to any area. Like, you could start a brand new character in Stone Falls, and you could fucking fast travel over to Canarthi's Roost or Strohs Mackay. You can play in any area at any level. Yeah. Remember walking into the Rift and being like level 30 and everything there was level 50? Now, if you walk in there at level 30, everything's level 30. The entire game is your level all the time, forever. That's why we created new characters, because we were like, well, knowing this, now you can create any character of any race. You're not, oh, well, you're going to start over here, so I got to make a character to start with you. No. I made a character, he made a character, we met in the middle at the other place that neither one of us created, and we did all the missions in that area. We got to, like, level 30. And then you were like, hey, I'll play. And we were like, oh, fuck, well, okay. So we jumped on PlayStation. He's got two areas completely done. He needs Auradon. And I've got one area completely done. And I'm working on, I'm in Cold Harbor right now. I'm like level 47, so I've got a couple levels to go. Yeah, it's been out for a while, it's all right. Oh, fuck.
What? Oh, sorry. VC fall out.
Hey, I gotta get off for a minute. I gotta go start a load of towels. Take some steaks out to thaw for dinner. Shut up, bro. I'm not leaving. I'm just gonna put my mic down. You want me to... You're such a dick, bro. You want me to leave the group so you guys can match make a new one and do this? Oh, it might take me a few minutes. I don't want y'all to sit here and wait. Alright, I'll be right back. Shut the fuck up. Just shut up.
It's raining.
You have other friends other than us?
Yes, I'm sorry to say.
I am appalled. Whatever. All right, I'm ready. No.
Symptomatic treatment can and should be done initially in the safety of the home. In the event of pustules, sores, severe or persistent vomiting, or difficulty.
Give me my phone.
Oh my God. No, since when does Sierra sound black? It ain't me. It's Nasty's 38. She's on the game chat, so everybody can hear her, but she can't hear us. She's oh my God. Oh, look at that. She's using an M62. Is she got? Oh, she's using a Hungry Hog. I fucking knew it was coming. She said, oh my God. Oh Lord Jesus, there's a fire. Oh, my Lanta. That Southern Mama guy? Oh. Oh, fuck. I don't know. I don't watch that kind of porn. What are you doing? What are you doing, big tiger? What are you doing, big tiger? What are you doing, big kitty? Big kitty, kitty. Big kitty, kitty, kitty. We lost our person.
Must use a level B protective suit with an exposed NIOSH approved
Medea.
Down.
You know what else is funny? How big is the update for SO on your PlayStation, Pete? It's anywhere from 8 gigs to fuck you! You can protect yourself, your family, and the community against this public health threat. What? I'm getting real tired of your mouth. Austin. You don't need to... No, not on an update. And then, look here, Pete, just shut the fuck up for a minute.
A new agent is joining your team.
Yeah, this guy. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Alright, this is my last one though.
In my leg, I can't get out of here anytime soon.
Try and hang on.
I'm not getting off PlayStation, I'm just getting off Division. I need you to download that shit. But you're supposed to do it last week. You make me sound like I'm a dick. That hurts, man. That doesn't mean it doesn't hurt. To appear like you have feelings. Where are you? My grandma had a heart attack day before yesterday. Yeah, she had two stents put in her heart, and they found another problem. Her heart's off rhythm, so she's having a procedure done right now to get her heart back on rhythm. So that's weird. Yeah, she's like one of the healthiest people I know. Now, she eats horrible. She's a southern grandma, man. Everything she eats is fried or covered in gravy, but the whole time growing up, I mean, well, one, she's got 25 years a nurse, and she took care of my grandpa that passed away right before the army, the one that had all the tumors. And she never had anything, dude. I don't think in my 25 years I ever saw her go to the doctor or the hospital. Maybe the doctor for like the flu or something, but never nothing major. And then just out of the blue the other day, she said, "My chest has been hurting for 3 or 4 days. I thought it was heartburn." They told her, "No, you had 3 heart attacks, like 3 small heart attacks. Yeah, and they admitted her right there and did heart surgery and put 2 stents in. And they were like, "Oh, by the way, you've got another one, but it's too dangerous to operate on it right now." So they kept her for 3 days, and now she's doing the other one. And then on top of all that, her heart's off rhythm. God damn, Grandma. When it rains, it pours. Now, I'm definitely over here getting shot. Standing up here on this trailer like an asshole. Oh, hey, by the way, I cured my guy of vampirism. Yeah.
Hey, I'm thinking about, I think I'm going to get back into Final Fantasy. And I'm the dick.
Shit, my leg's broke. I'm not going to be able to run.
Is this how you treat your friends?
Hold on, okay? Just hang in there.
You know, Heaven's Ward is out.
You won't get away with
it. Don't pay for that.
Watch me get away with it, sucker.
Yeah, I hadn't played it yet.
A barrel of laughs. Oops, was a barrel of laughs. Can't wait to scatter what's left.
What it looked like.
Rats are gonna get some
really
nice fresh meat tonight.
Well, now I'm definitely doing it. Fine, but when we beat it in a week and there's nothing left to do, then I'm jumping on. That's fucking harsh. I thought we were best friends. Doesn't sound like it. Does not sound like it.
God damn it, you!
Walk faster! Pew! Hello. It's not the gunfire that hurts, it's the fucking grenades. God damn it. Thanks, Wise. I always forget when I use a med pack, he drops that shit.
Anybody who runs away gets a bullet in the back. Keep it up. Shoot those mortars on him.
Very good. Very good.
I think you're finally breaking the
beat.
Heal yourself. Kill these motherfuckers on that roof. I suppressed them. Somebody climb up there and slit their throats. Fuck, I'm down. Yep, I ran out of places to hide and no healing. Get up, beaver teats! Fucking weirdo. Oh, you're a pussy. So you going to the store to pick up some beer? A good alcoholic always has beer in the fridge. Oh. Sure, use the kid card. I'll show you, Pete. I'm about to have a baby and I'll still be an alcoholic. You watch. What? You heard me. I told you, man, move to Texas. I'll get you in that good money.
Area secure.
You did it, Agent. Well done. That pilot was a good man, and it's a hard loss to take.
100 Phoenix creds.
They would have killed a lot more people with those weapons if we hadn't shut it down. We've got to stay vigilant.
Bring her with.
We can't let heavy weapons get into the wrong hands again. I'll see you back here.
Fucking kidnapping.
Alert. Agent has left your team.
tell Amber. All right, see you next weekend. Not, bitch. All right. I'm going to jump off Division so that Pete downloads Elder Scrolls.
Public health officials have confirmed that a hazardous biological threat has been confirmed in your area.
Lunch.
At this time, the threat has been declared.
It's 4 o'clock.
A bioweapon and is considered to be serious and life-threatening. It is highly contagious and
California.
Person to person.
Yeah, we had like an 80% chance to get that. It was either Oregon or Washington. You don't seem like you live in Oregon. You're playing online. I don't think they have internet. From Oregon? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, got another cache. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. I got a hunting M44. God damn it. Where is this elusive first wave?
I got mine by random.
Oh, you've got one? I didn't know that. I thought you were looking for one. Yeah, you put it in your stash. But he wants two. Yeah, just wait. Try logging into that fucker. You're good to go, you're good to go, you're good to go. 99 gigs. Oh, just try again. It's fucking stupid. Is that what it says? I got that good juice and applesauce. I don't know why everybody hates on ESO. Everybody, man. Fuck, like, the whole gaming community, because... I don't know. They're just fucking mad. They wanted Skyrim to be multiplayer, and they think that ESO was made as an answer to that. Well, that wasn't what happened. If Skyrim was meant to be multiplayer, it would be multiplayer. ESO is a totally different game. Elder Scrolls Online takes place before Skyrim takes place. You get what I'm saying? Like, right, yeah. Are you already on? Fuck, alright. Wait for me. Alright, buddy. Oh my god, this is the happiest day of my life. I'm kidding. Oh, what the fuck? This is what happens when you have too many consoles. I just stuck in Elder Scrolls for the PlayStation. Jesus Christ, what's going on? What do I have in my hand? None of which I want to play. Wait a minute. Wrong console. Oh my god.